A bit ago, you mentioned feeling as though you didn't have a say. Sounds like you have made a choice, and the choice is to comply with your judge's orders, even though it's not what you'd like to be doing. That's not an easy decision to make.
It wasn't an easy decision. I know I need to work on some stuff, but it doesn't need to all be about the pills.
So you've made this choice, which means we'll be working together for a bit. What stuff do you think you'd like to work on?
I think I need to work on my stress. Can you help with that?
Absolutely. Would you mind telling me a little bit more about your stress and what you'd like to see different?
Yeah, I don't know. I guess it's mainly my ex isn't letting me see my kids right now. It's been really tough. And, you know, I keep getting bugged about catching up on child support. You know, I'm working, I'm trying, but I just can't keep up. It's like I have to jump through so many hoops to see my kids.
You're working hard. You're committed to providing for your kids. And yet it seems like no matter what you do, it's never enough.
You know, that's what the real issue is. You know, that accident, I wanted to see my kids, and my ex said no. I was sitting outside waiting, and got the text saying I couldn't see them. I was already having a bad day, and then with that, I took a couple pills to help calm down. I take the same amount every time, and nothing happens. I don't know what it was, but that time it hit me harder. I swerved and hit that lady's car.
You were under a lot of stress to begin with and had the expectation of seeing your kids. The disappointment of being told you couldn't see them just made a bad day even worse. Pills were your way of feeling some relief.
Exactly. I mean, is that so bad? I mean, yeah, I feel bad the lady was a little hurt, but I was hurting too.
No one's recognized the pain you've been experiencing.
Yeah. You know, all this sucks for me, too. I know my ex needs the child support, but I'm trying. I really am. You know, I love my kids and want to provide for them.
Your kids are extremely important to you, and you're determined to do whatever you can to support them.
Absolutely. You know, they're my number one. That's why I'm doing what the judge wants. I don't want him to put me back in jail because that would just be even more time away from my kids.